Well, he solved his parking problem, but where is he going to drive his car?